Hi, I'm Phil Mosier, and the name of my book is the Revelation 12 sign. It's a prophetic sign for the ages. Well, the Revelation 12 sign is a sign in the heavens which will be fulfilled this September, specifically on September 23rd. And it is a fulfillment of Bible prophecy, where if you go to Revelation 12:1, it says, "And there appeared in heaven a great wonder, a woman clothed with the sun and the moon under her feet, and upon her head a crown of 12 stars." Well, that woman is the constellation Virgo. Above her head is the constellation Leo, which is 9 stars, and another 3 planets line up, Mars, Venus, and Mercury, to complete the 12-star crown. Well, there are prophetic implications of that which point towards the possible rapture of the church. And that is also associated with God's 5th appointed time found in Leviticus 23. And it will explain, the book explains all of that. The great solar eclipse of August 21st, 2017 has prophetic implications too. It is a fulfillment of Bible prophecy, and it precedes the Revelation 12 sign by 33 days. The number 33 has prophetic implications, can be both either a blessing or a curse, depending on which side of the equation you are on. So this book points out that there is a tie, a prophetic tie, between the great solar eclipse of the 33 days prior to the Revelation 12 sign and the parable of the fig tree, which is a parable which Jesus talked about. The last generation will not pass before all these things take place. So God put it on my heart to understand the meaning of that, which I'm excited to share with you in this book, and it will bring glory to God's name. And the primary purpose of the book is to bring redemption to mankind and repentance. The Revelation 12 sign is available at Barnes & Noble or at Amazon.com or Archway.